campus. We have counted now at least 10 people handcuffed sitting on a sidewalk all the way just west of the I-17 between Buckeye Road and Durango Street. ABC 15's Nohalani Graff, you just got there, and cops taking a lot of that stuff off of the property.
Steve, see this tow truck here? Then this tow truck here? That and a third one have been hauling vehicles on and off this property for the last couple hours. And then see that shell of a truck back there? They pulled that one off the property. That's part of the reason they think this place is a chop shop. And then back on the property where the investigation is focused, you still see a few agents there. They've pulled out some high-end electronics and brand new boxes. We're talking flat-screen TVs, new PlayStations. Phoenix police tell me they're here to serve a warrant. Suspected drugs and stolen vehicles are on this property. They believe some of those vehicles are being sold for parts. From the outside, this place looks like a scrapyard, with a couple of trailers on the property that maybe people live in. Neighbors tell me they actually thought this was a legit business, but they also suspected something illegal was going on because there are cars in and out of here all night long. Now, police went ahead and detained anyone that was on this property when they showed up. So at one point, they had about 13 people lined up on the sidewalk. They ended up arresting four of those people. They let everybody else go. They have found six stolen vehicles on the property and any others that are on the trailer. Now they're going to check and see if those are stolen as well. And also, Steve, I want to clear up. At one point, they were checking probation out here in this area, helping out the county. That was not connected. It just was a coincidence in timing, I'm told. Back to you.